Now, after going through as many cities and counties as I have, there are a few cities and counties that don't have any knife restrictions. So, saying that Los Angeles County does have restrictions, and you can watch that video for its details. So I will list the city or cities within Los Angeles County that do have knife restrictions. Now remember, even if your city and county don't have restrictions, you still have to abide by California penal codes. Okay, let's begin. Now, the cities within Los Angeles County that do not have knife restrictions are Agoura Hills, Alhambra, Arcadia, Artesia, Baldwin Park, Bell Gardens, Bellflower, Brentwood, 94513, Carson, Burbank, Cerritos, City of Commerce, City of Industry, Culver City, Diamond Bar, Gardena, Glendale, Hawaiian Gardens, Hawthorne, Industry, Inglewood, Irwindale, La Cañada, Flintridge, La Mirada, La Perinta, Lancaster, Lawndale, Lomita, Los Angeles, Maywood, Montebello, Monterey Park, Montrose, Palmdale, Palos Verdes Estates, Pasadena, Pomona, Redondo Beach, San Fernando, San Marino, Santa Fe Springs, Sierra Madre, Temple City, Thousand Oaks, Torrance, Walnut, West Covina, West Hollywood, Westlake Village, West Covina, and Whittier. All these cities I've gone through and found to have restrictions, and you can watch those videos for their details. Well, that's it for Los Angeles County cities that don't have knife restrictions. Always remember to abide by your county, city, and all of California's penal codes. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate, stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.